Comprising of doctors from Lebanon, Kuwait, Bahrain, UK, USA, Pakistan, India and Iran, a medical group of the Imam Hussein Holy Shrine has started offering its services to those pilgrims who are in need of medical assistance. The medical team is over 300 members who have divided into 12 subgroups inside and outside the Imam Hussein Holy Shrine. They deal with emergencies, offer medicines for free, and caution pilgrims from consuming dangerous exposed foods.